everybody of YouTube, what's up? Today I'm going to do a benchmark speed test of my iPhone 5S and my iPad 3. Here we go. Done, I've 5S is done. Taking long. Sorry for the background noise. It's taking real long. So yeah, the iPhone 5S has single core 1361 and 2438, as you can see that the iPhone 5S, or yeah, there's the iPad 3 490 multi-core, single core, oh, there we go, 258. Alright, thanks for watching and have a nice day, peace.